I'm Dr. Deb Crislett-Baker. I'm the Learning Strategies Department Chair and EDC 1300 instructor. Today, I want to explain browsers and how they work with Canvas, which is our learning management system here at Victoria College. Victoria College's Total Learning Center presents Dr. Deb Explains, Browsers and Accessing Canvas. Today's video is all about Canvas and which browser to use. If you don't know, a browser is a program that you use to access the internet. Most Windows computers probably come with either Microsoft Edge or Internet Explorer as the default browser, and Safari is the default browser for Mac. The issue is that Canvas doesn't work well with Microsoft Edge or Internet Explorer. So you shouldn't use these browsers when working in Canvas. We prefer that you use either Google Chrome, Mozilla Firefox, or Safari. Both Google Chrome and Mozilla Firefox are free downloads, so you can download them from the internet or the app store that you use. If you want these programs to be your default browser, you can change that in your settings. Once you have the correct browser, you can log into Pirate Portal. After completing the two-step authentication, you will see Canvas in the menu on the left. You can move it by clicking and dragging it to your favorites if you prefer to do so. Then just click Canvas and you're ready to go. You should see all of your classes if it's after the first day of classes. If you are watching this video in YouTube, leave a comment below with any questions or feedback that you have and click the like button. If you aren't currently subscribed to the Total Learning Center's channel, click the subscribe button and notification bell so you know when the Total Learning Center publishes new videos.